Christy.
I dedicate this song to my lovely mother and father.
That's why.